She's not yet the Azarenka of old, but that's a big, big win. Her first since January, since the Australian Open. And she's on her way at this year's Wimbledon.